Hi, my name is Ben Overmars. I'm a 90-year-old retired inventor. I was doing surgical instruments for many years, but when I retired, I had to find something different to do. So I started shooting handguns, and I had a heck of a time trying to load. I looked at my friends and found out that a lot of them had as much problem loading with two hands that I had with one hand. And I thought there had to be a different way, so I invented a device which I called the BEML, Ben's Easy Magazine Loader. With this device and one hand, I can load all the calibers that we have on the market today. Okay, here I'm loading a 9mm stacked magazine with the BEML, which has a groove on one side and a groove on the other side, depending on which cartridge that you use. So since the 9mm is smaller than the 45, we use the smaller one. We press into the magazine and we slip it in the just like this. You hold back on it and the cartridge stays where it's supposed to go. And you eliminate the fighting that you do when you load by hand. And it's easier, you're not scraping cartridge over cartridge, so you don't deposit brass in the bottom of your magazine. And I got two to go here after this one, and it's still not very difficult to put this in here. If I can do this with one hand, anybody should be able to do this, and my many friends can vouch for that one.